Hello, friends. I just want to tell you real quickly that Joe Jordan, Unholy Communion, is about a lead MUFON researcher who was a New Ager, became a Christian, and discovered that MUFON was bearing reports that the name of Jesus Christ was stopping alien abductions, and he provides a lot of proof, a lot of personal testimony. So it makes you think, why are highly intelligent, evolved, technology superior beings from other planets coming here and then doing evil things to people, taking them against their will, doing very evil experiments on them? And then why is Jesus Christ, why is that name used? Why is it thwarting them, stopping them? They hate that name. It just makes you think. All right. But anyways, the guy's name is Joe Jordan, Unholy Communion. Link is below. I highly encourage you watch it. He provides personal testimony, lots of proof. If nothing, makes you think. All right. God bless you. Love you.